What's going on, guys? It's me and
Hi.
Mark. We're back again with another video. Charmaine sent us another box. So, Mark, would you like to lift the box to show people? Show it from the. We're showing it from the bottom because there's addresses on the top that we don't want people to see, and it's not a small box either. Do you want to start opening that? I will say, Charmaine, you didn't skimp on the sellotape, did you? Do you have shares in the sellotape factory? That's what I want to know. Oh my God, that looks amazing. So the first thing, I don't even want to show you guys. Okay, the box is over. Thanks for watching. Look at him. He will go perfect. What you sell a minute, Mark? With my two guys over here. And they're the only minion things that I haven't packed in the box because they sit in the living room. Oh, he is so going to sit with them. Is that a medium sized one? Does he have a name? I wish some of these had these purple ones had names. His hair's so soft. I love it. Thank you, Charmaine. That is so. I've never actually seen the big purple ones, not even on eBay. Thank you. I do apologize about my lighting. I'm sitting by the window and it's obviously the middle of the day, so if I hold things close, you can see. Oh, Charmaine, I love you. This is my favorite minion from the movies ever. It's the little Egyptian one. Look at his little skirt. Look at his little skirt. He's a soft toy, but his eyes hard. Mark, you're gonna have to move closer this way. Yeah, how freaking cute is he? I love him. Oh, we'll put you down there. What's next? Matthew, someone kind of looks like you. Look at the big belly. This is the same like keychain one, but it's the all natural minion. But look at his little porky belly. I'm gonna call this one Mark. This one shall be called Mark, and he's cute. So this is Mark. If you hold them together, Mark. They kind of look similar, don't they? Yeah. Right, so everybody meet Mark. Oh, you're epic. Oh, Charmaine. We're getting married. I'm ma Where do you find these? I feel like I'm gonna cry. It's a little like metal. Sorry, the cats are playing on the castle, as I call it. It's a little metal like bucket with a handle, and it's got the. I'm trying to. It's the lighting. You can't. If I hold it there, maybe. It's the all natural minion, and on the ins, it's like cable tied on. So I'm not gonna show you, but it's like a little jigsaw. And then there's some like Easter eggs. And then on this side there's like a little jigsaw and puzzle. That is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Oh. 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 What's next? Right. This one says last one. But I don't know if she means open it last. Tell you what I'll do. In fact, no. You know something, Charmaine? I know the one I'm not allowed to open, so I'm gonna open it anyway. Last one. She sent me so many keychains. That's why it says last one. This is like a little thin one, but it's Kevin. Oh, he's definitely going on my keys. Look at that. I know it's Kevin because Kevin's like the long, got the long head and body. Oh, he's definitely, in fact, where are my keys? If I had my keys right now, I would put these on right now. Right, I can't put them on right now. I'll tell you where I'll put this, actually. On my purse. Ha ha! Here you go, Charmaine. He's going to be used on my purse because I can't find my keys. So he's on there. We need a rubbish pile there. Right. Oh, this is adorable. Oh, it's like another one of the little like cushions, and he's got a suction pad on. But look, it's Bob. He's a little teddy bear. Oh, he's so cute. I can't wait till I've moved and I've got all my minion stuff up. There's going to be no room in the house for me and Mark. What's next? This has got to be one of my favourite minions just for the eyes. It's another one of those mini cushions. It says Minion Invasion. I've got a backpack with this minion on it with the same eyes. I've got a backpack. It's in... I've done an updated minion collection video. It's about three videos, I think. But they will be getting uploaded after this one, because I've told Charmaine this one will be first. So I do show this, but oh my god, day. Where do you find all this stuff? I do not have any of this. Oh, it's so cute. I didn't have this either. It's another little minion teddy. Look at it. Look, and he's got little white hair on here. I didn't have him either. Look at his little feet. Oh, I'm done. I am done with this. One of my other favourite minions. The vampire minion. Look at him. See, I had vampire teeth there. But I had them taken out. But my false teeth that I have for there actually look like vampire teeth because they come down quite far. Thought you could use this. There's a little note on there saying thought you could use this. And I can save the paper because of the way she's taped it, which is good. See? She's taped it with like this spotty washi tape so that I can save the paper. She told me about this. Can you put that on the sofa so it's safe? She told me about this and I could not find one in my store. It's a tripod for your phone, which is going to be brilliant for when I'm recording, because usually I lean my phone up against like a vase or an ashtray or a cup. And I did try looking for this in my own Poundland and I could not find it. Oh, what I'll do is I might do a review on this, like test it out and tell you guys what I think and if it's any good. I do a little review, but it's portable, compatible with most cameras, compatible with most phones, and you can like adjust the legs. I'll definitely do like a review on this, guys. I'll do a video review for that. Oh, I'm excited to try that. And it's in blue, which is my favourite colour, other than yellow minions. Me and you, friends, for freaking life. I showed these in one of my videos that I hadn't had since I was a kid. Where did I get them? Was it Home Bargains? And she sent me another bag. It's the chocolate nibble. You know what I'm doing tonight, guys? After I get back from my brother's movie and chocolate nibbles. Hell yeah! Me and you, Charmaine. Oh, I have no words to say. This one says dinner. See, I love the fact that she's used this washi tape so I can save the paper, which is... Hang on, guys. Sorry about that, guys. My brother rang. My grandma's still in hospital and we were just arranging to go up and see her. They're going for Eliza at... Once they've picked Eliza up, they're coming for Sadie. Mm-hmm. And then they'll just pick me up as well, so we need to get through this. Yeah, as I was saying, this one says dinner. I do have a set of this, but it's not this one. Yeah, I got mine in Poundland, and it's, I think it's two knives, two spoons, and two forks, and the orange. Do you know I would actually use these, Charmaine? I would actually eat with these. This is a little spoon and fork. How cute is that? Right, open one that's for you. You haven't done anything yet. So, we've got those, guys. I'm just going to turn the camera so you can see Mark's reaction. It just says Mark on it. So, we'll see what Mark got. Because I've opened a lot, so I thought, let Mark do one. He's slow, isn't he, guys? I'm just going to open a can of pop, so don't mind me. What'd you get?
I got them.
What? Oh, they're mint! He got some Breaking Bad fridge magnets. If you can see them, guys. They're cool. We're going to be having fun playing with them later.
Yep.
Definitely. See that there? That Heisenberg? That's what I've got in my vape. Yep. This here says Heisenberg. This is what I've got in my electronic cigarette thing. So do you like them?
Yeah.
You happy? Right. This one says... Right, I'm just going to turn it back slightly. This one says party. I'll gladly have a party. Put the paper off there, darling. I didn't have this either. It's another one of the glow-in-the-dark sticks, and it says Bob, Robert, Bobby, my boy on it. I'm presuming it's this one. And this is another one of the glow sticks in the packs with the stick and that. I didn't have this either. For you. This one says new house. So I presume this is something for when we've moved. So we'll open it now. She showed this to me once and I did. Put that over there, baby. She showed this to me. She showed it in one of her videos and she said, can you guess who that's for? And it says, cats are just little people in fur coats. She did show this. It's a wooden little plaque that will definitely be getting hung in the new house, right by the front door when you walk in. And then the people understand when they come in my house, my cat and my family. Oh, Charmaine, I love that. That's so cute. Oh, that is so cute, guys. Oh, it's so cute. What's this say? This says caveman. I'm not saving this paper because it's just tissue paper. Caveman. Oh! Wow, he's massive! Look at the size of him! And you do know I am... What is that Stanley knife? Oh my god, that is the biggest keychain I've ever seen. Look at the size of this, guys. It's a keychain. Look at his little crowbar. This one will be going in the collection because I think it is a little bit too big. I've only got one house key. So I think this might be a little bit big, but he will definitely go in the collection. Aren't you cool? Yeah. This says what's left. Oh, I maybe shouldn't open this one on camera because this might go with the thing that I'm not supposed to open on camera. I'm gonna pause, guys, and I'm gonna message Charmaine. Give me a minute. What's going on, guys? I can open this on camera. It's fine. She wasn't sure, so I just sneaked a look, and it's fine. And this is... Oh, my God! Holy crap, guys! What? Oh, my... Right. Do you remember in the last video I did, and there was these, but the ones with the minions on that attached and stuff. She sent me every single other one that I didn't have. Hang on, this is her just replying. Right, she said that, I'll deal with that shortly. Right, as I was saying, guys, she... Oh, and I think I've seen another one. We've got two of these, so I can use one. These are the King Bobs. Look how freaking cute, guys. Look. Oh my god. Literally, she's got me every single one that you could possibly imagine. So there's one for the collection and one that I'm going to put on after this video. I look at the pattern on that urn.
Nice.
This is like a rainbow one and it's... Ooh, throw it away. It says Minions on the back. Look! Oh, excuse me. Oh my god, then there's the one with the minion English eyes. Oh my god. There's a French one. There is another French one here, so I've got a double of that, so I'll be wearing that. There's the caveman. Oh my god. Do you know what I might have to do, Charmaine? Take the little guys off and actually put them on my shoelaces when I buy some new trainers because I've only got snow boots. Because my trainers went to heaven. The little pirate. Oh my god, look at him. I'm running out of space. And then the last one is again one of my favourites and it's the Gone Batty. Oh my god, Charmaine, you're mint. Bad hair day. At the moment, with mine growing back, mine's always a bad hair day, Charmaine. Oh, I'm opening. It's a headband with, like, the hippie minion pattern on it. I look weird just having a label sticking up. Shoot me, guys. That is so cool. Oh my god. This is King Bob. You see how much paper she uses? I might be able to salvage some of this. I might recycle this back to you, Charmaine. Didn't have this either, Mrs. It's another one of the glow sticks, but it's a King Bob. And it's like a purple glow stick, it looks like. It's a good day to be king, it says on it. Oh my god. This one says sweet treat. I can't even open it. Be right back, guys. Sorry, guys, we're very popular today. This is what I opened before it went off. I myself won't eat these because I don't like peanuts. I'm not allergic or anything, I just don't like them. But Mark loves these. So these will be for Mark. So there you go.
Thank
you. You like them? Oh, no. No, I'm not opening this. This is eye-popping. This better not be that bloody squishy thing that I screamed at in that last video, Charmaine. Hey, at least this time, if it is, it's wrapped up and I'm not going to be scared. I'm not scared. This is... Oh, get open. Ew. This may have to go on my keys, because this is basically me on a keychain. Look at the ginger hair. And then if you squeeze it, its eye pops out. This is basically the thing that I screamed at in the last video. How freaking cute is that? I am so excited. This next one says handy. Oh, I'm seeing a lid. Banana scented. What? I do have one big favour to ask you before I show you this, Charmaine. You need to buy me some more of this or get me some more of this and I'll sort you the money out. I am obsessed with hand gels and sanitising my hands all the time and washing my hands. And... antibacterial minion hand gel banana scented. I want to put it in the collection, but I've got a biggest urge to use it. Please, 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 if you can, get me another one or two of these, please. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh my god, that's the best thing out of the box. I'm done. Right, what I'm going to do is stop the video here, because we've barely made a dent in this box. So I'm going to stop the video here, and we're going to do like two or three parts. So we're going to stop it here, and we'll go from there. So we'll speak to you in the next one, guys. Bye for now.
Bye.